Okay, we're back. We did preseason real quickly. That doesn't ever matter. Now we're going to set our
meeting
goal.
Your season goal comes with higher rewards, but also higher risk.
All right, passing yards, we're trying 3,500, I think.
Yeah, I just ran a check. Start your week by installing your game plan.
Got a message here. So I tried really hard to tell my friends. Got that GG on my belt. You need time to tell the quarterback if they're not buying it. So yeah, I'm going to need you to do something amazing out there. All my gear for my people in my health. We're either way for it. From my head down to my nails. Tripping because I got another sale. He still buy me why I sell. I could get it by myself.
This is the player card. This is your development superstar.
Okay, so Alright guys, here we go, the game, week one. Green Bay lost to Chicago, I'd like to see that. Let's start a formation here, so I put on. We kick off with a run.
Let's go! Nice ball!
A lot of guys.
This is Joe Mixon, fourth in the NFL in rushing last season. And he's taken down, able to slip across the 35. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They put a gaping hole for him to gallop through. I think if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving him a whole lot of credit and thanking him for that much space to rumble.
Back to throw here. This one grabbed by A.J. Green. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 12 yards that time and a Cincinnati first down. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Look to throw here. Got his man, it's Eifert. That throw good for four. It's second down. Seventh round pick, he made it through training camp. Now he's getting some reps.
And that's all you want, an opportunity. Seventh round pick. I haven't met a seventh round pick yet that didn't play really, really hard because they're ticked off they didn't go in the first six rounds. All you want is that chance, and once they get it, many times they turn into great players.
They added a lot of talent to a roster that really needed an infusion of youth. They got a very good infusion of youth.
And they didn't really reach to get anyone as well. They stuck to the draft. Got the best players they could at the time they were drafting and inserted them into their lineup.
Mixon with a first down carry. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of five. Bengals and Seahawks meeting here is a combination that we haven't seen that often on the turf. If you look back to when the franchises began facing each other all the way back in 1977. But since then, just 20 meetings between the two teams. And the Bengals have won 11 of them, including the last meeting back in October 2015. Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete. They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. In a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Brad McDougal, and a big turnover. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. It was Trey Flowers that time who got a hand in and broke it up. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. They'll set up to throw. And caught right side, Green. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. 23 yards to pick up there. On first down, Mixon. Some room to roam now. He'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD.
Down. 63. 7-3 second half time.
They'll come out throwing here on first down. Complete to the right side. It's Eifert. And he gets it here to right around the 24 before he's out of bounds. The completion good for three, and it's second down. That first down completion only netted him three. Second and seven. Here's a second and seven. He's going to look deep down the field. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. He was looking for his favorite target, A.J. Green, that time. And that takes us from second to third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. They're going to look to throw. And he comes back with one complete.
That's hard.
To the 33, good enough for a first down. Third catch of this first half for him, and this one is a first down. This quarterback now, 6 of 10 in this first half. He's got his guys a first down here. A handoff to Mixon. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and 8 and 9.
On second down, here's Mixon. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
Now, this is an example of breaking down a defense, because in a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack, and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
They'll set up the throw. He finds Ross, right side, it's complete. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. John Ross.
Let's go. 10 Tucson.
50 to Mike. 50 to Mike. It's just me and you. It's just me and you.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And the catch made. It's Tyler Boyd. And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line.
We got this.
They'll get 14 on that one. Good for a Bengal first down.
To win any route, you've got to break down the defender. And that's exactly what happened here on this really nicely executed curl route.
They'll look to throw. And his throw's going to be incomplete. John Ross, the one he was looking for. And that'll bring up second down. Ball on the 30 as they come up second and 10. Second and 10. Eluding the pressure right. Apart from Kyler Murray, not too many mobile QBs in this year's rookie class, but some good scrambling there to get the first.
Certainly making his presence felt in both the pass and the run game. He's having an impact.
Yeah, his first carry of the game right there. He had hurt him with his arm. Now he's showing that he can shuffle the puppies as well.
All right, now I got a little halfback draw. Let's see what happens.
On the delay, it's Mixon. And he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18.
All right, no huddle.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Here's second and 8.
There you go. That's open.
And it's going to be knocked away in the end zone. It's incomplete. Shaquille Griffin knocking it away that time in coverage. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8. Play action. They'll throw. Flush to his right. And he's got his big tight end, Eifert. And it's a Bengal touchdown.
Here's the half. 15 seconds and we're out.
Set, ready? 50, play.
Here we go.
Five.
They'll indeed try to run it out as they start on the ground. He'll have a first.
All the way.
The 40. The 40. 20. 10. And he will take it on in. Bengals touchdown. Joe Mixon in the final.
Yeah. Here we go. Set. 18.
Check, check, watch.
8-6, thank you guys. Brian. Mixon hit it to start the second half. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Rush coming, and he's taken down.
They need to stop to get back into this game, and here, right to start the third quarter.
Yeah, anytime you go into the lockers with that 2-3 score deficit, you're right. You need that stop, get the football back, and they're done just that.
Series to series, play to play.
He's going to air it out deep for Green. It's intercepted. It is. It's intercepted. Trey Flowers picks it. Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. He'll have a first. That's the 40. He's able to rip off 32 on that one. It's a first down.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from the other back in the league.
A gain of 6 there on first.
How about the timing on that one? Boy, they were in sync, weren't they? Three-step drop, balls out of his hands, right to the tight end. Nice conversion, just like they do it in practice.
And down right around the 32-yard line, 4 yards on the pickup. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. They give to Mixon to try to pick it up. And he's going to get the first down as they bring him down at the 23.
Something to watch here in week one of the season, tackling. Because you and I both know that in the preseason, a lot of these guys don't play a whole lot. Plus, the intensity and the speed really ratchets up on opening week.
Here's a throw right side, taken in by his tight end. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second. Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down. Second and 5. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
I think someone's going to get in the QB ones here when he gets to the sideline. Already thrown an interception. That one should have been picked. Let's just be honest about it. That'd be the second person that is here because he's hearing it in the huddle right now.
Not the start to the game he wanted, like you saw. You pick on the opening drive, second drive, not much. And now the third down throw incomplete as well. Shaquille Griffin knocking it away.
On the ball. Here you go, 10 Tucson.
Okay, watch your left.
Five.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Green's got it over the middle. He's at the 40. The 20. 10. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. A.J. Green. Now on first, he'll drop to throw it. Over the middle, complete. That's Green. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down. Green last year had the lowest numbers of his career output-wise. 694 yards, 6 touchdowns. But, of course, there was a reason for that. He was battling a toe injury the second half of the season. And, boy, did the Bengals miss his presence. They limped to the finish line, losing 7 of their last 8. They are happy to have him back and healthy. A big chunk on the ground there, 27 yards.
He's still rumbling, isn't he? Still looking fresh in this one despite the heavy workload. But you and I both know, well-conditioned, and he did tell us that he thrives on being at his peak late in ball games.
He'll take a shot for the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown, Bengals. Drew Sample with his first career.
35, 51
left.
Set,
50. They'll look to throw now on first down. And the catch good. It's Eifert. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. A gain of 10 as they look to add on to this 10-point lead. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Looking to throw. Short pass, Eifert on the receiving end. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Bengals in possession of the football here as we get your reset. And you have to figure they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes and get out of here with a victory. Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end complete. And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left.
Go! 60 yards.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line. Now the Seahawks call the second of their 3 timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. They'll look to throw. That is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line, second and goal. That one looks like he'll throw here. He'll buy some time right. And he will score. Touchdown, Cincinnati. Taking it in from 4 yards out. Now the Bengals, they widen their lead.
Well, it'd be real easy to say that they are.
41-52, what a game. I'm going to run this. Right at the middle.
Come on, set. 10 Lobo.
And we did win.
Drop deep.
Right here.
They'll run on first down. Nixon. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. So this one in the win column now for the Cincinnati Bengals. And our journey begins, Charles. Week one in the books. It's going to be a great season.
Oh, man, so much to look forward to. Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the gate? Preseason behind us. All these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time with